Hi friends, this is Shubham and in today's video we are going to check out the Samsung 970 EVO Plus M.2 NVMe SSD. This I have just bought from Amazon. Let's check out what is there in the back side of this box. So in the back side, it is written like it is coming with 5 years of limited warranty and I have bought it for around 4500 rupees from Amazon. However, it is written is like 9599 rupees, but you can get it on a lesser price from Amazon easily. So on the left side of this panel there is written as the name, on the top also there is a name, on the right side also there is name, and at the bottom it is written the product ID and where it is from. It is from China. So let's unbox this box and check out like how our SSD looks like. So this is how this SSD looks like. And I hope it will work very fast as claimed by Samsung. So let's check out this box, what is there inside. For those who have hard time in opening this box, there is a hole at the back side of this box from where you can push it out. And in the back side we have this book where it should be a warranty statement. I have to peel it off as well. Okay, so I think there is a lot of information written on this about this SSD, and let's check out the first page of this book. So on the first page it is the warranty statement and the installation guide that you can check yourself, and it is easy to install on any M.2 NVMe slot. And on the back side I think it will be, let's check out what exactly is this. So it is the Samsung Musician. Yeah, so that software you can download for your SSD. This will help you in moving your current system to the new SSD. So guys, I have installed this SSD into my laptop, and if you want to know how do I do it, there are many specific videos which I will link in my description, which you can watch out to check like how can you install any SSD on a Dell laptop. It is similar for most of the 3500 series laptops. And as you can see, it is written as NVMe Samsung SSD 970 that I have installed here. So the total capacity that you get here is 233 GBs. So generally it is written as 250 GBs, but the manufacturers measured the amount in the base of 1000 instead of 1024. That's why there is a difference. And I have downloaded this AS SSD benchmark software to test the performance of this SSD. So let's start the software. And let's do a test how the performance is. Yeah, so this is the score of this SSD. So sequentially it is really a good read and write. For both 4K is not that good I think, and 4K 64 thread is 95, around 1 GB of read, 1 GB of write, and access time is quite low. It is 0.078 millisecond, which is quite fast, and its score is 127.153.93479. Okay, so this is what I wanted to show. If you have also bought this SSD and you have experienced good or bad, whatever the experience you had, just let me know in the comment box. And if you like this video, then please rate, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and stay tuned.